What's up, YT? This is your girl, Hawaii Nani, coming at you with a video tutorial, guys. And yes, I am wearing my falsies. And I wanted to do a look with baby blue with a smoked out gray, okay? Kind of give a different technique with this look today and apply false lashes. But I usually just apply my false lashes off camera so that I can have enough time to put them on to come back and show you guys the full effect of the look. So that's what I will do. But for time's sake of primer, I use my NYX Shadow Base in lavender. And I also use my e.l.f. concealer also to base my eye. So for time's sake, let's go ahead and get started. And I'll be back with the lashes. Okay, Davis, I'm back. And this is the full effect of the look I created with the smoky smoky baby blue. And I just used I used my custom set palette in pink. And I used the dark gray out of there. And just to smoke it out just a tad bit. And I used my chrome NYX chrome, and this is called Piggyback. It's a baby blue that I used for my look, and I am wearing the S42 black lashes. I am also going to apply my my blush, and this is the Mineral Powder by Maybelline, and this is in the color Gentle Pink. God. That was a bloopers. This is Mineral Powder, guys, so yeah, that will be a bloopers. It's funny. I just applied just a little bit because I don't like this brush too much. It just doesn't add up too much with the blush. But this here is Gentle Pink. So you only got to use a little bit of this. A little goes a long way. So yeah, that was my blooper act. Applying a lot of pink. And also for my lipstick, I used the color Darling. This is by NYX. It's like a nude color. And this here is my look. I will have pictures of this look. And I hope you like it. Again, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye, Divas. We'll be right back.
there's a hunger, a longing to escape from the life I live when I'm away. So let's go there, let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there, let's ask, can we stay? Can you take me higher to a place where the blind man will see? Can you take me higher to a place where the golden tree? Although I would like a world of change, it helps me to appreciate those nights and those dreams. But my friend, I'd sacrifice all those nights if I could make the earth and my dreams the same.